Hello, this is part 14 of Let's Play Need for Speed Most Wanted, and let's try now this that we drive on the marker and drive the race, because last time I tried it, I failed it epically. And yeah, that crash wasn't my fault. The truck driver was really crazy. Two races again. In the end of the game it's 5. That is pretty shitty. Yeah, let's try to now get her car. Now I'm in the totally get Wick's car, so we wanna get her Izzy's car, I mean. I'm not so sure if this is so easy, but let's hope it is at least. Let's slow her down a little, it seems she had to drive a little further. Yeah, that's all. And apparently my car doesn't turn enough for those kind of turns. What the fuck did I hit there again? That really pisses me off when you hit invisible walls. Seriously. God damn it. She's using nitros and I'm going faster than her. That makes no fucking sense. Oh my god. So, yeah, let's go here. Because I wanna pick them. I don't know what it is called, so I drank or what? So 4% complete, person, and I don't wanna fail this. So let's try to pass her. There we go. Don't fail this map because this part of the city is hard to drive, but then don't fail this then anyways. There we go. Luckily, it wasn't a problem for us. So let's continue the next one. This is a race for once. We only had races on Sunny last time, if I'm correct. So yeah, that was, I mean, nice to have some changes. Weird that she says she's going to kick back us back to Rosewood, even though it's race started from Rosewood. Yeah. But that's besides the point. We're just gonna kick her out of the list. And that's that. How fast can you go? Pretty fast, apparently. But shit. I failed that one. I apologize. But let's try to block her. There we go. Didn't pass us. Pass us at least. Until now. But we'll drive on top of her so we can be faster up. It seems. Apparently, I gotta use some different words than it seems. Because I used this a lot. And what the fuck is she doing? Man! What the fuck is that? A programming error or what? Good for us at least. Yeah, that was weird. Let's hope she does that on the next lap too. Yeah, I really hate these turns because the opponents always catch me at these. Fucking annoyance of these turns. Let's take the shortcut. Yeah, I haven't failed that one in a while. I'm getting used to this game. Finally, it seems. I really had some problems in the start, so yeah. But we have 7 seconds. 7 second lead, so let's hope not to lose there. She didn't even take the shortcut. What the fuck is happening? Weird stuff, really. She doesn't even fit on the map now. That's good for us, but it doesn't really matter. It's the length she's behind that matters. Yeah. Okay, let's continue. My sister had one thing to say. And I failed that one miserably and she did the same error again. Man, that has been programmed like shit. That's good for us because I really did a bad fail on that. So luckily, it didn't cost me. She's still 700 meters behind, so yeah. But I think I'm gonna fail some shit now. As the unlucky I am. But hopefully not. Oh shit. And the tension on this turn is too. It's also psychiatric. So yeah. Yeah, yeah. How do I pronounce that? Yeah. I pronounce it like a... I don't know. Like Conan Index stuff. I mean, Brian that is. But there we go. We beat him. Thank God. That wasn't hard. It seems that this ain't so hard for us in this part of the game. But they will get hard, I promise. Well, this would have been hard if there wouldn't have been that one error that she failed to drive there. Let's hope we get the pink slip. Fingers crossed that it is this one. No, it's never the one I want. Come on now. No. Oh my god, this is unbelievable. How we don't get the card probabilities on our side? What the fuck? God damn it. Oh my god. We didn't even get any money. We don't need this now. We didn't get anything. God damn it. Because on this motherfucker. Fucking fucker. Motherfucking shit. Fuck you, fucking game. Motherfucker, I hate you. Big Lou, I don't know how he's big. He isn't that big one of a guy. He's just Asian or Korean with a Mitsubishi. Yeah. Yeah, he's kind of a wussy, it seems. Let's hope we get this card then. Because I'm getting really pissed off.
Guess Izzy's racing days are over. Keep burning them up. I'll catch you later.
That's quite true. And this has been part 14 of Let's Play Need for Speed Most Wanted. I'm so pissed off right now that I'm gonna crash our window. So I'll see you in the next part. Bye bye.